Leviathan here, back in the world of Fallout 4. This time we are going to be taking a look at a little bit of a shorter mod. Not really, well, kind of a quest, not really a quest. So yeah, it's a combat zone restored. So if you've ever been to the combat zone in the vanilla game, you walk in, there's this arena here, there's a bunch of raiders all around it, and they all immediately try and kill you. So, after some time went by, after the game was out, people found out that there's a bunch of audio files and triggers and stuff like that in that particular cell that makes it so... apparently, it was supposed to be kind of like the arena in Oblivion. A mod author decided to go through and kind of recreate everything as much as he could using the audio files. It's pretty cool. There's you can do, of course, arena fighting. You can bet on other combatants and all that sort of stuff and kind of blend in with the raiders and just honestly makes the area feel a lot more alive than what it was. Now, of course, the location is just a bit south of Swan's Pond. East of Diamond City, that combat zone. Now, unfortunately, I needed to have a save. Dang it! Seriously. So I needed a save that was before I had gone in and killed all the raiders, so, yeah, had to do a little bit of time traveling, found one, apparently it was a very long time ago, so, real quick here, we'll, fade on into that, and, okay, let's go in. Yeah.
This might be a good place to. Hey.
Okay, so far nothing. Looks like it's changed.
Establishment.
So this is some kind of arena. I'm just passing through. This place is a dump. Nice place you got here. So this is some kind of arena? Dang it.
So this is some kind of arena?
Looks like we got a regular Einstein here.
Nice place you got here. Sure.
Nice place you got here.
A nice guy, huh? Don't find too many of those around here. Now, before we get too attached, how about you jump into that cage and show us what you're made of?
Who's that I'll be fighting? What's in it for me? You're out of your mind. All right, I'll do it. What's in it for me?
What's in it for me?
You're gonna fit in nicely. I pay you a little something for each fight. The hotter the fight, the bigger the pay. But, like I said, let's see how well you do against my little bird there before we sign any contracts.
Who will I be fighting?
Who's that I'll be fighting?
Kate. She's one of the best. She won't kill you if I ask her nicely. Isn't that right, Kate?
I wouldn't be too sure of that.
Ah, never mind her. She'll do what she's told.
So how about it? The crowd will love you for it. Won't ya?
Okay. sure, I'll do it.
All right. I'll do it.
I like your moxie. There's a trap door under the stage. Head down the stairs to my right and up the lift. No guns. No power armor. We have our fighter, ladies and gentlemen! Go easy on him, all right? No finishing flourishes, capiche?
Yeah, yeah. Quit showing off and get him up here already.
this is epic. I dig this. Stage left. Lift.
We'll give the new guy a few moments to figure out where the stage door is.
dressing room trap.
A glorious fight is just moments away.
Cool. Oh.
I think he might have gotten lost.
Oh, hello.
Get a drink at the bar while you wait.
Okay.
Okay, come on already. It's not hard. Down the stairs and up the lift.
Okay, I'll do it. This button.
New blood. Get on the stage now or you'll soon regret it.
Oh.
Not so bright, our newcomer, eh, boys?
Okay. Taking all my stuff away.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the rest of you ugly lot, yep. For your amusement only!
Let's see what I still have. Awesome.
I present to you... Kate! And the new blood! Listen, you two, here's the deal. I want blood, but no one dies. I just want to size up the new guy, all right? On the count of three. You all know how this goes. One, two, three, fight!
Oh, crap. Ouch! I am bad at melee. Ooh.
Up close and personal.
Yeah, I'm actually doing fairly good. Ouch.
Damn it.
Ow. Ouch.
Gonna use you to scrape the mud off my boots.
Hey.
Time to make a mess.
You guys aren't supposed to be in here. Okay. Okay. Oh boy.
Tearing you a new one.
Ow.
Best it off, fair Kate!
Quit standing there and finish it already. What the hell are you waiting for?
What? What's the matter with you? Tommy said no killing. You're not worth my time. I don't want to get shredded by those miniguns. Well, yeah. But, what's the matter with you?
What's the matter with you?
Everything's the matter with me. Just forget it.
All right, fight's over. You two can come out now.
All right. Let's go, hero. After you.
That's enough now. Fight's over. Come on out. Through the gate in the cage.
Okay. Thank you, Armstrong.
Get over here. You too, Bird.
I told you to quit calling me that.
This is cool. Why did they cut this? Doesn't make any sense.
So, new blood, what'd you think of that?
You tell me, did we put on a good show? A fight's a fight, you either win or lose. This time I won. Eh, too easy. You said she's one of your best. It was a good fight, she's not a bad fighter. You tell me, did we put on a good show?
You tell me, did we put on a good show?
Yeah, Tommy. Did we do it for you? I know you get off on it.
I would have preferred you putting up more of a fight. You're strung out and getting sloppy. We need to curb the Kens, darling.
I'm not your darling.
Don't mind her. She hates losing.
But you... you weren't half bad in that.
You want to make this a regular thing?
Depends. What's in it for me? Not unless you're going to pay me. I'm afraid this was a one-time thing. Sure, I could do that. It was fun. Depends.
Depends. What's in it for me?
You mean beyond the adoring fans? Here, take this. There's more where that came from. If you keep fighting. And living, of course.
Fair enough. 100 caps. This the standard pay? Not enough. Surely you can do better than that. You're a bit stingy with the caps, especially since I risked my life for the amusement of your patrons. Thank you.
Not enough. Surely you can do better than that.
I must be sick. I'm feeling a tad generous today. Yeah, we'll call this a one-time signing bonus. You'll get more the more you do this. If you need a place to stay, you can crash with the other fighters backstage, though something tells me you won't be calling this place home.
Charge for rent for that? You're right about that. You kidding? There's no way I'll call this place home. Thanks, I might take you up on that from time to time, but it won't be a permanent arrangement, I'm afraid. Charge rent.
You charge rent for that?
Not if you keep fighting. You can crash downstairs. Free of charge.
Hear that, Tommy? Not everyone finds your humble establishment the dog's bollocks.
Lost some of the charm, has it?
Whatever.
Perhaps you could do me a solid. Our dear Kate here needs a change of scenery. If you take her with you when you go on whatever adventures it is you go on out there, I'd appreciate it.
Now, wait a second.
What do you say? Would you help an old man by keeping an eye on his pet?
Damn it, Tommy. I'm no man's pet.
Oh, wow. What's in it for me? Only if she wants to come. You're on your own with that. I don't need the trouble. Doesn't sound like she wants to. Only if she wants to come.
Only if she wants to come.
Tommy, you backstabbing. You know what? Fine. I'm done. I give Tommy a week before he starts missing my sweet arse. When are we leaving, Hotshot?
Sure you want this? I'm not exactly sure what's going on here. Whatever you think is happening isn't. I'll find you on my way out. Sure you want this?
You sure you want this?
I know one thing for sure. I'm done with Tommy and his bullshit. Let's get out of here.
Listen, friend. You're doing me a favor. But let me make this perfectly clear to you. Should any harm come to her, I'll gut you from testicles to eyeballs. Do you understand me?
Okay. Oh, why so hostile? Message received. I don't take kindly to threats. Perfectly. Why so hostile?
Why so hostile?
Not hostile, just serious. I trust we understand each other, yes? Now head over to the bar and Stanley will pour you a glass of something special.
So what kind of deal with you two? So what's the deal with you two anyway? Sorry about that. I could use a stiff drink after all that. Fine, you bet. What's the deal?
So what's the deal with you two anyway?
Let's just say I have a soft spot for that particular girl and leave it at that. Now, unless you have any other burning questions, why don't you go grab that drink?
Okay. Don't mind, I'm stealing your stuff. Okay, whatever. I mean, I know in the vanilla game, none of this stuff is...
10 minutes till the next fight! Place your bets now!
Owned. Okay.
Hey.
Think you can handle yourself in the cage?
And the cage. Maybe if it pays. Not interested. Sign me up for the next fight. Not interested.
Not interested.
Scared, huh? Well, your secret's safe with me.
I think you could say that a little louder. let's check out the bar here. So this is the bar.
Thought I heard fighting. Those mutants trying to get inside again? What the hell gang you with anyway?
No gang.
They let you in here looking like that?
I look fine.
Excuse me.
They let you in here looking like that?
Did something happen outside? Thought I heard gunfire.
Let's see.
Hey.
They let you in, huh? What gang you with again?
No one. Or my gang. Leviathan's Legion. There we go. okay, actually, that sounds a little too, New Vegas. Okay. Okay, now these are all owned.
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
Okay. Let's bargain.
Use some supplies, actually.
All right. Go easy on the chems.
Okay. Oh, he's got weapons. Let's see. Oh, that's weird. Oh, he's got a power fist. I was expecting him to have the chainsaw mod. My character doesn't have it in the save, so... 32. So...
A glorious fight is just moments away!
It's chemistry... My bad.
You're getting a little too familiar there.
Okay. I think you can bet on fights.
Aye.
can't just break this.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, direct your attention to center stage. In a few short moments, for your pleasure and short attention spans, two fearless fighters will beat each other to bloody pulps. Feeling lucky? Think you can size up the fight? Bets are open.
Okay.
Step on over.
Sure.
Make a wager.
Let's do this.
Care to place a wager?
Absolutely. Payout, maybe, no. Why I'm here. Payout.
What's the payout?
Bet on the winner, double your money. Lose a double my money. What do you say?
Double his money.
That's why I'm here.
How are you feeling about the left fighter?
He's looking a little scrawny there. What's your thoughts?
What do you think?
Oh, no. Wouldn't be fair to the others if I were to tell you my favorite. Though, I wonder how you'd size up the left fighter?
I'll go with the other one.
Aha. A fine choice. What'll you bet? Max bid is 200 caps.
Let's do 100.
Your attention, please. Wages are now closed. But fear not. There's always another fight just around the corner. And may I remind you, the only blood allowed in the combat zone is in the ring. Now, without further ado, let the fighting begin!
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out! Yeah.
Come on. Yeah! There we go. Oof. Ow. Yeesh. Yeah, yeah, get him, get him, get him! Yeah! Do it! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh, get up, get up! He's just right there! There we go. Yeesh. Yeah, yeah, now, now!
You're still alive? Now!
Hey!
Why don't you just die?
Come on! Now, now, now! Yeah! 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 No! No! Oh, come on! Come on! Yeah! Oof! No, no, no! Get up! Get up! Get up! Yeah! Now, now! Come on! Ooh! Ouch! Get him! No! Come on! No! Get up! Get up! Come on! I've got $100 on this! Oof.
I've done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different?
Yeah, get him. Get him. Or her. Come on. No, 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 no. Get up, get up, get up.
Chop her into pieces.
Oof. Ow. Yeah! We
what
won!
A fight! Some are richer, some are poorer, all were entertained, you savages! Winners, collect your winnings! Losers, better luck next time!
Okay, let's get my money. Where's my money?
Excuse me.
Good pick. Is the payout.
Yeah. Cool. remember doing the arena in Oblivion. Rodney, where are you going? Rodney?
Hey, over here. Move here.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Think you can handle yourself in the cage?
Sure. The cage?
The cage?
That big metal thing on the stage, where the meatheads cut each other for the amusement of the locals. You think you got what it takes?
What's the prize? Yeah, sure, why not? Not today, I'll do it. What's the prize?
What's the prize?
The prize will go up in size as you go up in rank. An unknown like you, 100 caps, and a warm, fuzzy feeling.
yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah, sure, why not?
A bit blasé about the whole life and death thing, aren't you? Well,
yeah.
So long as you put on a good show, what the hell do I care? The lift into the cage is in the basement.
Okay. Let's do it. Hey, Kate. What's in here? Oh. It's all my weapons. Okay. I still have the axe. Do. I can't pull it out, though. Huh? Wearing armor. Not cool.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Wait.
Stay there.
When things go wrong, I don't go with them.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, direct your attention to center stage. Bets are now closed. We'll let the beasts size each other up for a moment. One staring into the eyes of death. The other into glory. But which is which? Let us find out. And may I remind you, the only blood allowed in the combat zone is in the ring. Now, without further ado, let the fighting begin! Shit!
Oh, jeez. Oh man, I am dying. Okay.
Go get your own.
Okay. We're here.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get what I mean. We'd move faster if you kept your eyes on the road and off me arse.
Lucky you did. Why not?
Oh, yeah.
Stay there.
When things go wrong, I don't go with them.
There we go. Where's Rodney? Oh, he's probably.
I see how you're looking at me. Not saying I don't like it. Just thought I'd clear the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, direct your attention to center stage. Bets are now closed. We'll let the beasts size each other up for a moment. One staring into the eyes of death. The other into glory. But which is which? Let us find out. And may I remind you, the only blood allowed in the combat zone is in the ring. Now, without further ado, let the fighting begin!
Oh. I wish I could do those cool little flips and trips and takedowns and stuff. Hey!
Collect your winnings. Losers, better luck next time.
Yeah. Serrated machete. Cool. And my money.
Someone finally put down those idiot rule breakers.
Bye.
Good job. Here's the prize.
Money. Cool. This was the combat zone restored. Cool little mod. I really enjoy it. Still don't see why they had to cut this from the main game. It's fun. I love doing this sort of stuff in Oblivion. The arena stuff that came with the workshop never really worked that well, so I was a little disappointed with that stuff. But this is cool. I really dig it. And with that, I will talk to you guys later. Oop. Through the floor.